like it was perfect before?
What up, you YouTube fans? This is Zuby Master's return to my Let's Play Star Wars Jedi The Fallen.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sub.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Look at a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Since it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here.
Back here. What was in there?
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt.
Looking.
Come back here.
Something we can use? Locked. Watch out, BD. No more friendly. Moving out.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Jedi! Operate your guard!
Find something?
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. slice this? Sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. What did we find?
Where'd you come from? No.
Looks like a problem. I'll check it out.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
This'll be fun.
Seriously? Bull.
To trail you. How can we stop against that?
No, can't.
Help, BD-1.
Ah, dang it.
Thank you.
crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason. Pressured to find relics.
Toss it!
Where'd you go?
Got an intruder!
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Heard what happened to the commander?
Yeah, Skungus got in his quarters somehow.
BD-1, over here.
I see you. Walk all you want. I only need a few hits.
moving out.
With the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.